Most disease and illness is preventable and curable using natural substances. It's been said that every ailment we face as human beings can be remedied with something in nature. Sometimes it may be bark, leaves, or flowers. Other times it may be an herb, root, or fungi. Natural cures for allergies. For relief of allergies or colds, stuffy nose, sneezing, try mixing a little diced garlic with water and drink it. Mix 2 grams of garlic oil to 1 kilogram of water. Drink 20 drops and administer 5 drops in each nostril every 4 hours. This also cuts fever and suppresses cough, helps to diminish swelling of the lymph glands, jaundice, pains of muscles or joints, and chronic inflammation of the lungs, associated with these conditions. A low cholesterol diet and low carbohydrate diet helps to improve allergy symptoms. Eat as much of the following as you can. Blackberries, cranberries, garlic, kale, onions, raspberries. To keep your immune system healthy, make sure to get enough lean protein from seafood, tofu. Flax seeds and flaxseed oil can reduce inflammation. Take 2 tablespoons every day. Drink 6 to 8 glasses of water a day. Other recommended foods include cold pressed oils, fresh vegetables and fruits, raw seeds and nuts, whole grains. Eliminating foods that cause mucus should be a priority for any allergy sufferers. Eliminate the following from your diet: chocolate, dairy products, eggs, fried and processed foods, refined flours. Researchers have found if you cook using a gas stove, you are twice as likely to develop breathing problems, like wheezing and shortness of breath associated with asthma. This guide may help you with a cure or remedy for something that ails you. Thank you for watching.